Do you have way too many zucchini ready all at once? Just freeze some. This is a great way to store zucchini so that you've got it all winter long. I love to store it this way so that I can add it to things when I'm baking bread or even making pasta sauces. The one thing that I do every time though is I mark how much is in the bag so that I know exactly. Make sure you follow for more tips.